Excuse me, but I need some money. I fought in the war. I fought for you.
Read all about it in the Gazette, folks.
Give a fella a nickel.
Come on, girl.
Okay, then.
Real hungry here.
So, here we are.
Welp.
Can I get a few cents?
Step right, up, Valentine. Step right up.
Hey, girl.
Somebody help me out. I was in the army.
Morning.
Good day. Morning.
We're collecting for an orphanage in Saint Denis. Please give if you can.
Don't make me call the sheriff.
Give more! Please! Prove we ain't a land of savages! Prove we're here for each other!
Hey, mister.
Everything holding up?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Hey there, partner.
Hello there, mister.
Move out the dang way!
Howdy.
All right with you?
I sure been better.
Back off,
happened. Remember, remember, it's better to give than to receive. Oh, it's you. I hope you don't harbor a grudge against me. Let's make this country a brotherhood of man. So give what you can. We're in it together. We can't be
Move it. Gonna tear you apart. Shit, you!
Easy. Thank you. Hey, move it! You're all right, girl. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry, girl. Yeah, you idiot. Yeah. Okay, there. Yeah. Easy, girl. Yep. Yeah. Easy now.
Yeah.
I know, girl, I know. Let's go, girl. Yeah. Whoa, easy. Yeah. Here. Let's go, girl. All right, girl. That's it, girl.
Hey, Arthur.
Something special now.
Hey there.
Hey, Arthur.
Find my way back to Paris, France.
Well, look who it is.
All of a sudden, I looked and my money and my gun had disappeared.
Hello, gentlemen.
Mr. Morgan.
Said we'd face
Hello.
The together. Here we're at. Facing something together, I guess. So who knows exactly what?
Those knives are ready for you. I left them at your tent.
by, boys.
Oh, thanks, Javier. Pearson.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
You play well.
Wish to God I'd have passed her by. Taters got burnt. So did I.
Thank you.
good, thanks.
Glad to hear it.
It was a heap of trouble, but I got Micah out of jail.
Oh, thank you, Arthur. So where is he?
Still out around that way, looking for a peace offering, he said. There he is.
Good morning.
How are you doing?
How you think I'm doing?
I'm sorry. Just let me know if there's anything I can do.
I know that feeling.
Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
One of the girls saw that friend of yours, Mary Gillis, sniffing about.
Mary?
Yes. I never liked that woman, Mr. Morgan. Funny business.
Miss Grimshaw?
Hosea.
Good morning, Arthur.
When are we hunting another bear?
Maybe not for a while.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there. Badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Oh, Miss Roberts.
I know.
Where am I gonna go?
Stay here with us. Folk, they ain't so bad. It's nasty out there on your own.
I know.
You'll be safe here. At least for now. Till you're back on your feet properly.
Thank you.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Why don't you sit, Arthur?
Hi.
You seem better?
Yeah, almost feel normal again.
You were never normal, Marston.
Mr. Morgan.
You seem chipper.
Well, where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And?
We've been thinking about our problem all wrong. All wrong, that's all.
Meaning?
All in good time, my friend. All in good time.
Always the show, man.
Get up, now! Ha! What is it?
I'm too tired.
Hajar. Nyari Audrey School dulu.
Go.
Oh, hell.
Don't take him alive!
There, girl.
Yeah.
kena UTT. Udah berapa kali bunuh bounty hunter kan?
Troublemakers on my ranch. Leave now.
Keep
going.
Ini nggak tahu gue habis ngelapor rumahnya anjir.
Easy, girl. I'm nearly there.
Yeah.
remember you. Passed through here some time ago, huh? All right, take a look. It's worth buying. I'll buy it. Pick this up off the street, no doubt. Come across a few of these myself. Oh, yes. People lose these all the time. This must be an heirloom, huh? Come across a few of these myself.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Do not leave it near the campfire.
Hey, boy.
You have any idea of the hole I'm in?
Oh, come on! Why has it always got to be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week. And I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do. Help me!
Okay, girl.
Easy, easy.
Well done, girl.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Move, will you? You want to die, do you? Count yourself lucky there ain't a hole in your head.
Get out of my shot!
I'll see you in hell! Yeah!
howdy, fellas.
Get lost.
Mister?
Evening.
I've about had it with all these corn crackers and dunderheads putting their hands on it. You got that right.
Well, you should.
Hey, darling.
Oh, your mother raised
How's
you
about
well,
you come
I
with
see.
Me?
all right.
Hey, mister.
Fella?
Hi. I got better things to do with my time.
An 11. Let's
That'll
play
work.
Then. Put your bets down. Let's start. Bets are closed.
Well, this ain't gonna go well for you at all.
A 20! Your move!
I think... Double down.
21.
Looking good.
19. 16. There's an 11.
Like some company?
A 19.
Things beginning to look yeah. up.
Ain't doing that.
You probably don't know how to
play. Wow. Lucky. I'm sorry.
That's a hell of a big win.
Give me your bets.
Sure.
Now this lady right here, she's the prettiest one I.
All right, no more bets. We're about
you
to start.
You are a sweet one.
Any insurance
right,
bets?
Well.
I'm just fine.
Let's go.
Huh. Blackjack.
Oh, no.
Big old bite of that juicy peach.
Ah. place your bets.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, no more bets. Let's get started. An 11.
Anywho.
I will double. There's a 17. 19.
Anyhow.
13. A 16. 16. Got too many.
Yeah. Yep, there.
Yeah, no.
I've about had it with all these corn crackers and dunderheads putting their hands on me.
Give me your bets.
Okay.
That's life.
I'm done taking bets. Let's start the round.
Wow.
I bet you're packing a big...
That's blackjack.
Baby, I'm ready anytime you are.
Place your bets.
Anywho.
All right, no more bets. We're about to start.
This one is mine, I'm afraid.
A 19.
Double down.
Sorry, you went over. Crap.
Can't rely on luck.
A 17.
Nope, that's it.
19. 12. A 14. 15. A 21.
Need to turn this around. Come on.
Gonna bring it back. Let's go.
Give me your bets. All right, let's start. Bets are closed. Got a 12.
Split them.
You got kind of quiet on me.
A 19. 20.
I'm standing.
There's an 8.
I'll hit.
That's a 13. 6. A 10. 12. A 15. Busted.
Let's go.
Dang it, we doing fine.
I don't play to lose, understand?
Put your bets down.
I hope I don't have to work that cat wagon again.
I'm done taking bets. Let's start the round.
That's life.
Thirteen.
Yes. Give me one.
18.
Real funny.
There's an 11.
I'm a double down.
That's garbage. A 13. There's a 17. A 20.
Stand.
20.
This is annoying. Are you interested in some company? Garbage.
Can you believe it?
You know where to find me.
I've been waiting dang near a month for them dry goods I ordered.
Place your bets. All right, no more bets. We're about to start.
Oh, gee.
19. A 16.
Card, please.
13.
Give me a card.
Bust.
Should have played better.
Do us both a favor and shut up.
Got a 12.
Hit me.
16.
No.
A 19. That's a 13. 15. A 20.
Yes.
Come on now, don't do me like this.
Dang it, come on now.
Give me your bets. Okay, no more bets. Let's get started.
No. Jeez.
14.
Gotta pass.
A 14.
I'll take a card.
Sorry, you went over. An 18.
Nope, that's it.
19. 12.
They say Harry.
13.
End up cooling his heels in the
got too many.
Well, okay.
It's something.
Put your bets down. All right, let's start. Bets are closed.
Since my old man died, seems like nothing goes right.
Yeah, all right.
Anywho.
An 11.
Double them down.
That's a 13. 20.
I hope I don't have to hit that cat wagon again.
Busted.
Damn, it's garbage. Mm-hmm.
Can't rely on luck.
I need your commentary, huh?
A 15.
That's life.
Give me a damn card.
A 17.
I'll pass.
18.
Nope.
14.
Bust. That's good, yeah. With all these corn
crackers and dunderheads. Come on, let's see another.
I know it.
Tell me about it. Anywho.
Give me your bets.
Since my old man died, it seems like nothing goes
wrong. I'm done taking bets. Let's start the round. Eight.
Hit me with it.
There's an 11.
Give me another.
There's a 17.
Oh, heck no.
A 17?
Uh-uh.
There's an 8.
Hit me.
13.
Give me a damn card.
Sorry, you went over. There's a 17. 10. An 18.
You gotta be kidding me. Damn.
Damn.
Okay, it's enough for me.
See you around. Place your bets. All right, no more bets. We're about to start.
All right, let's go.
That's a 13.
Can't even go.
18. A 20. Got a 12. 20.
What the hell is this?
Ah, doggone luck.
I hope I don't have to work that cat wagon again.
Put your bets down.
Yeah, sure.
Heck, why not?
Okay.
Okay, no more bets. Let's get started. A 20.
Nah.
20.
That's the truth.
9.
Double.
12. A 10. An 18.
Ooh, hey.
Can't lose them all.
All right. Let's turn this around.
I had it with all these corn crackers and dunderheads putting their hands on me.
You got that right.
Give me your bets.
That's life.
I'm game. When'd you get so brave?
All right, let's start. You gotta bets are closed.
This is... Oh, damn.
Ain't you just 11 minutes?
Mm-hmm. And 11.
Round double.
13. Oh. That's a 13.
Yep, card.
Got too many.
Goddamn way!
Ah, oh, dang. Sorry, friend.
You're trying to annoy me,
13.
Huh?
Hit.
A 14.
Again.
A 20. 20!
What the heck was that?
Should have played better.
Put your bets down. I'm done taking bets. Let's start the round.
Just keep smoldering, honey. I can wait.
Fourteen.
Give me one.
Bust.
Sixteen.
Now this lady.
No
right
card.
Here,
that's a 13.
Card me.
I ever saw.
A 20.
Well, thank you, sugar.
10.
I'll hit.
13.
Hit.
Busted.
Unlucky there.
Stop watching me so close.
Got a 12.
You'd be real fun.
Sorry, you went over.
You one unlucky bastard, eh?
Still in this. Come on.
Place your bets.
I reckon so.
Take a big old bite of that juicy peach.
All right, no more bets. We're about to start.
All right, well.
A 14.
Gotta pass.
15.
Hit me.
Oh, well.
A 16. 12.
Give me another.
Bust.
Darn. Luck ain't with you.
Got a 12.
I'll hit.
20. That's a 13. Woo! Busted.
Yes!
It wasn't yet.
Ha ha! Come on!
Well played.
Give me your bets. Okay, no more bets. Let's get started.
Anywho.
A 20.
Ah, that's it.
16.
I'll take a card.
Sorry, you went over.
Bullshit.
Cad got your tongue.
12.
Card me.
An 18.
Stick.
8.
Hit.
18.
That'll work.
A 17.
Yeah! Hard luck.
You think I'm having some fun?
Put your bets down.
You probably don't know how to please a girl no how.
Well, look at you.
All right, let's start. Bets are closed.
Oh.
Blackjack.
They say Harry is probably gonna
That's
end up
it. Keep it going.
There's an 8.
Hit me with it.
A 16. 20.
I'll stand, I reckon.
A 20. A 15. Got
Ooh,
too many.
Yeah!
Okay. Excuse me.
See you around.
How about this?
Good morning, friend.
I'm done taking
okay,
bets.
Then.
Let's start the round.
Hey, y'all.
Hello, lover.
Thank you.
How do you do?
What's it gonna be then?
Hey, hey handsome.
Good for you.
You feel like
heart.
Getting dirty?
Howdy, big boy. Do you want to have some fun? Well, that's too bad for you.
Caught the drip from some hussy.
Okay, there.
Howdy.
Gentlemen.
Good morning, sir.
Howdy.
Pard.
Howdy.
Good morning.
If you can't treat people with respect,
you doing okay?
What's the point, I say?
Really?
Certainly been worse.
Well, okay.
Well,
good to hear.
Nice to meet you.
Bye. Morning.
Morning, mister.
Hey there, partner.
Good morning.
Which way is north?
Hey there.
Hey, I need some help. I don't know this place well. My sense of direction, it ain't good. Hey, where's the train station? Going around in circles here.
Head that away. Can't miss it.
You are a gentleman, sir. Yankee ship came down the river. Blow, boys, blow. Her masts act silver. Blow, my bully boys, blow. And who was the skipper in the face and dum dumber? Blow, boys, blow. Hey, that's my train. Thought the station was higher up. Oh well. Is this the right platform? This train seems really quiet. No. Oh.
If he can swim. Let's go, girl. All right, girl.
Let's go, girl.
The fuck?
Yeah, you're okay, girl. That's it, girl. Mister?
Good-looking horse there. If you want me to keep that overnight, there's room in the stable. Take care of that nag. Come back and see me.
I thought you was already gone.
Tell her I never stopped.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There, girl. Okay, there.
My sincerest apologies, folks, but it looks like the train will be late getting into the station. Howdy there. Welcome.
Sounds about right.
Be seeing you.
To me. It's like talking to a goddamn wall.
What do you want me to do?
I don't want you to work in that mine no more, okay?
Would you rather I go back to thieving? I'm providing for my family.
Well, you can't provide for us if you ain't got no lungs. And what if it caves in again?
Well, I told you 100 times already. It'll get better.
Yeah, sure. And who's gonna change things around here? You? Jameson? He'll work you to death!
I've had enough. I'm gonna go put food on the table.
You're getting it from all sides, huh?
See if I care whether you come back!
Believe me, Filler. He's just scared.
I love him, and
good
I hate him.
Good job's hard to find.
Every day, covered in soot, coughing half the night.
Hello, sir. This must be your first time.
Mister.
You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. If you have gotten tired of staring down the sights on this one, you might want to upgrade them. You won't know how you managed without this. That is a must for this weapon. I could put some excellent engraving on this if you're interested. If you're interested, I offer a bathing service, sir. It will make you feel like a new man. You will not find one piece out of place, I assure you. Guns are beautiful machines, but if you want to use them, you might need some ammunition. I'm afraid a gun won't do you much good without some ammo. You know, this weapon would look even more impressive with some engraving. What do you think? You know, I could make a few adjustments to that. Get it right the way you like it.
All you need to know in the new Hanover Gazette.
Evening, fella.
Look out, please. What the hell is wrong with some people? Right here, Ansberg.
Oh, now. You ain't allowed around here.
It's all good. Calm down.
You know what's good for you. You quit following me.
Trespassing allowed.
All right, simmer down.
How's things?
Okay, girl.
You don't know what you're doing. Look,
maybe you ought to practice more before loaning
up.
I'll
even cover my eyes if that's what you want.
Don't!
Will you stop mithering?
No, Jesus Christ!
No!
That don't look good!
Christ!
You're bleeding!
Oh, Jesus!
You need to go see the doctor!
I just nicked myself checking the holster! I don't need to see no one!
Come on, let's go!
I'm a fool! You're a fool! Ow!
Come on, girl. Stay put.
Good God.
Yeah, you're all right.
Tembak aja, Om. Lambat.
This is very kind of you.
God protect me. You damn.
Thank you.
Oh, help me!
He didn't give a hoot about y'all.
Kill him! Get off of me!
Be still! Come on.
Oh, God!
You screaming got me.
This ain't your business.
Oh, for the love of God, could you free me, please? I'm tied up here. You're one of the good ones, ain't you? Thank the Lord for that. Will you get me out of here? Will you get me away from these men?
Anything I can do to help you in your time of need, man.
I'm in residence at Van Horn, if that ain't too far.
Not at all. Come on.
Oh, thank you. That's very kind. We'll need a horse.
Van Horn, huh? You must be used to foul-acting men, then.
This weren't my first run-in with those crazy hill folk, if that's what you mean. Never too long before they make themselves known. Whenever their appetites grow past what they find in the hills. Still, poor Bradley. He wasn't the brightest nor the bravest, but... Oh, my. No one deserves that. Take this, for your time and your care.
It weren't nothing, ma'am, really.
Well, it was to me. It sure was to me.
You be careful out there, ma'am. There's plenty more foul men about. Right back to the saloon. That'll go well.
Ini nonton makhluk planet lain. Nggak bisa baca tulis kali nonton, coy.
Hold still or you die. Next words for me coming out of a gun.
All right.
Hands up.
You will. Let's get him trussed up.
You know your head's worth its weight in gold. I'll wake you up.
No, tete. Gila, habis duit gue, cok.
My leg anymore. You have to get the strap off of me. Please. Keep pulling. I can feel it getting looser. Oh God. Oh, you did it. I I gotta get some scrap or something here. Oh, mister, you... I thought I was gonna be... Oh, go! Oh, I thought I was gonna be a goner. You can take whatever you want from my pack for saving me.
Here, this'll help with the pain, at least.
Yeah. Yes.
Thank you. That's cool, girl. Okay, girl. There we go. Yep.
First I find all this damage.
You okay, boy?
Then I find a stranger here. Care to explain? Okay, enough. Go on, get going. Get out of here. Oh my lord!
Today you're gonna...
Ambil topinya. Ini kan. Enggak ada topinya.
Come on, girl.
baru tahu gua bunuh termlak bisa kena wanted. Ini masih masih terkunci ya. Gue jual kesini aja deh.
Okay.
Fine morning, partner.
Yeah.
How's everything?
Kok nabrak, Bang?
Disfigurement.
Disfigurement?
You murdered her in cold blood. For your awful vanity and pride, you will pay.
You'll pay her. Oh, at least you'll die ugly as you live.
Any last words before the noose?
That ugly bitch deserved what she got.
She deserved it.
Seems
enough.
Ironic, huh? Cool.
Oh,
there he goes. I heard the neck snap. Cruel and abhorrent behavior will not stand in this country. Justice won this battle, but the war is far from over. Heed these words.
Bravo!
Enemy
makes me hungry watching that.
Huntsmen few and far between these days. A lot of green hordes about. Like just the
Hello.
Other day, a boy went after a grizzly up in Cumberland Forest. Good to see you again. So, by Interstellar.
Sir?
Help me, please.
Hey, boy.
All this Lemoyne air is free for you?
You're done!
What in the world?
I guess I was told.
I'm looking for Gavin. He's my best friend. He left me. I lost him. I mean, I lost him. Someone must have seen an Englishman. Really funny he is.
All right.